A new low-pressure area is expected to form over the Andaman Sea on December 5, said the Regional Meteorological Centre on November 30. Accordingly, light to moderate rain is likely in coastal districts of Tamil Nadu and Puducherry, including Chennai, on December 2, 3 and 4. According to a statement issued by the Chennai Meteorological Department, light to moderate rain may occur at few places in Tamil Nadu, Puducherry and Karaikal today and tomorrow due to variation in speed of easterly winds. On December 2 and 3, light to moderate rain is likely to occur in a few places over the coastal districts of Tamil Nadu, Puducherry, Karaikal and the interior districts of Tamil Nadu. Also, light to moderate rain may occur in a few places in South Tamil Nadu and a few places in North Tamil Nadu, Puducherry and Karaikal on December 4.